Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing something a little different. Someone, like just in my mail, I found this weird packet. It's this like, it's got like these weird spooky stuff on it. And we're going to be opening it today. I just looked in it just in case of what it is. And I see, look, just a bunch of cards, you see? So I was like, okay, I'll make a video after this. And so let's just mix up all the cards a bit. All right, now let's go to the front. All right, we've got a Spiritsy or something, Spiritsy. Right, and then a Panseer, and then a Clear Fairy. It's pretty cool. Oh, and an EX. We got an EX. I don't know if this is real. It looks real. Here, let me see. Honestly, I'm not sure. It sort of feels fake. It's very badly damaged. Look at it. It's like the edges are a little ripped up. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. I'll put that over there just in case. And then we've got a Bellsprout and a Tixieroak. I think that's how you pronounce it. And a Fletchling. Oh, I'm seeing something shiny. I don't know if you guys can see it, but look, there's like the little shine play, that black line. Okay, and then there's a Rhyhorn and Omega Aggron GX. Look at this beast. Look at it. It's like, it's such a good card. Look at that. Guys, I might put this on the set here. Yeah, I'll frame this and I'll put it on the set. And then another EX. Look at this thing. It's a beast. It's a Regirock or something. And look at that. That's really cool. There's a lot of good EXs and GXs here. I haven't gotten a GX yet, actually. But there's a lot of EXs. Okay, and then a Metapod or something. And then another GX. A GX, look at this thing. Wait, is this real? I don't know. Like, the back isn't feeling so real. But honestly, this is a good deck. And then there's an Ekans. All of that, that's so much. Like, this card, honestly, I don't know if it's real, but it'll still put it with the other GXs and EXs. And if you guys have seen the set, oh my gosh. Sorry, my set is still a little weird. But look, I have like this right here next to my other Snorlax right here. And it's a Lego that I built. Not a Lego, but an animal block. Yeah, that's the whole bag. Oh wait, there's something else in it. There's something else in the bag. There's a thingy. I don't know what this is. It looks like an Aggron, but I'm not sure. Here, let's check this out. I'll pick out the Aggron. Look at that. Do you think that might be an Aggron? I can't tell. It's a really weird Pokemon, whatever this is. But yeah, that's really cool. We got all these good cards right here. Look at these. It's so many. Just a bunch of good cards. I don't know about these two, but oh my gosh. And then we got a little coin right here. Let's put these over there. And I've got a small deck of average cards. I've got an Ekans, my favorite Pokemon. Not my favorite Pokemon, one of my favorites. My favorite Pokemon would probably be a Mega Rayquaza. Those are great. I love the Mega Rayquazas. So let's put that there. If you guys get a bag like this in the mail, oh my god, that's just awesome. I just got a bunch of good cards. But for sure, I'm putting this guy on set. This card. I'm gonna grab a socket for it. I've got multiple sockets, so I'll just grab one. And I'll put him in it. This socket that I'm putting him in, came in the mail too. So, okay, boom. I put him into a socket. And how about we put him up here in the back? Over here. Oh my gosh. That looks nice. And then the Blastoise card. Honestly, here. This is a little hard setup because I don't know how I should put the card. There. That's nice. Should I put this thing? I'll just leave this thing over here for now. Well, that was really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed. We got loads of good cards here. Like, quite literally, just a bunch of EXs and GXs. and then all these other average cards. So honestly, that's pretty good. Maybe I'll do a giveaway, this whole stack of cards with this Regirock. Anyone, if you want the giveaway, subscribe, like the video, and comment in the comments saying, I'm a sheep. Put it in the comments, I'm a sheep. And you'll get this deck of cards right here. We'll see though, who wins the giveaway. So I'll put those there. And hope you guys liked the video. I'll see you guys in the next video, so see ya!